Wait,
you've done this before, man. Nah, he's going first.
What do you mean?
New boy.
New boy.
He has to go first.
I'm not scared.
I had to do it by myself.
Then with both of your bodies, just turn you in towards each other. That's it, a little bit. There you go. And then a little bit closer so the shirts are touching. Yeah, there you go. That's nice. Really nice. That looks really cool. And just keep looking straight down the camera lens. That's it.
So yeah, just scroll for me.
And then a little bit higher. Yeah, got it. Okay, that's <I'm> hold to the left a little bit. Oh, sorry, you're right. It's my fault. Yeah, and then up a millimeter. That's it, perfect. So look, all the time that I'm moving around, just keep looking down the camera.
Okay.
And then with your body, turn this way. So you're on that side. That's it. Just with the body. Get rid of that now.
Okay.
That's perfect. So, we got someone laughing behind you. Okay.
Hi, my name is Ryan Pessoa. I've signed for the Manchester City FIFA eSports team. I'm delighted to be here and I'm looking forward to the season ahead.
I don't know anybody's previous knowledge to the company or how much you know about it, but I'll start with the basics and then we'll kind of build through that a little bit. This color here, with the gas and the nutrients, so we've got a little porthole.
But yeah, just one is not so bad, but we're trying to think about what we see then. The thing about specialty coffee,
like, so it's the same amount of caffeine in both. But what you're tasting is like the hint of this. Then we start the over extract.
It differs down into the end.
So you have to lean on and like make it like a lot more bubbly and a lot more
foamy.
Yeah, exactly. And that's like a deal thing you need like a silver. Alright, round two.
Yeah.
Okay. Things are a good first size.
It's beautiful!
It's beautiful. Okay, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's a hot air balloon.
I see a box. I see a box.
Okay, and then if you
Hey, it's a conker.
And then once you get to the point where you've got enough legs, like you were trying to like pull through, you're kind of doing that as you speak.
I think you need to change jobs. It's gonna overflow. Yeah.
But
something.
Right.
But it's not fish. It's not fish.
It does look.
It looks like a fish.
But like you genuinely.
And then you go through.
And then you go.
Oh, and you've got a hat.
Yay!
it's kind of like, yeah.
I'm scared that you're like, I'm gonna, but then you're actually quite aggressive with her, aren't you?
Yeah. So first you can.
Freezing, eh?
Yeah.
After the international break you just had, what shape has the squad in? Any new injuries, any new situations from those players coming back?
Our players?
Yes, City.
The same situation. The players who finish fit in against Liverpool, they are fit. The injured are still injured 2 or 3 more months. So we wait.
Hi, Pep. Andy Hampson from PA. Is Edison back this weekend?
Yeah. Okay. But he trained in the last 2 or 3 days without pain, so...
And can you update at all on Leroy Sané and Emerick Laporte? There's been some reports that
injured 2 or 3 months.
Progressing well.
Still injured 2 or 3 more months.